spring rain over the bones of a spoiled carcass.
Today.
And now at last.
As I consecrate.
Return to us.
Where my life is at.
They have proven beyond
striving
any doubt
to rebuild
days of war
past transgressions, future endeavors, and reborn my family. The fabric of community has been frayed, and we have to step in as fathers, brothers, uncles, cousins, nephews to fill that gap. There's a big void in our lives. COVID has decimated society as we know it. However, we must seize every moment that we get or can get and strive to make a better day for all. Peace, Lord Supreme.
These heroes.